Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
May the peace, mercy, and blessings of Allah be with you. What I want to share with you today is feelings or emotion. Feelings and emotion. By Atali Dzaki Trisi SD Gis to Serpong September 2021. When I have pizza for my meal, I am happy. But every time I go back home after my meet grandpa and grandma, I am sad. If somebody breaks my toy, I will be angry. There are many kinds of feelings. You can feel them and hear them. There is sadness, joy, fear, disgust, and anger. We smile when we are happy. We cry when we are hurt. We frown when we are sad. We gasp when we are surprised. We show blank faces when we are confused. You show how you feel with your faces. When you're happy, corners of your mouth go up like this. What makes you happy? We can't happy all the time. Do you think this girl is happy or sad? What makes you sad? When you're sad, corners of your mouth turn down like this. If you look at carefully at someone's face, sometimes you can guess how he or she feels. There is excited, proud, angry, happy, scared, silly, disappointed, sick, confused, shy, loving, and nervous. This girl looks scared. Her eyes are big. Her eyebrows are up. And she tries to keep her mouth closed from screaming. She is not scared. Her eyes are big. Her eyebrows are lifted. She is surprised. Look at people's faces and think about feelings. Can you guess how they feel? A good way to know how someone feels is to ask, "Hi, how are you?" Talking is a good way to share how you feel too. Other ways you can express your feelings too. You can dance, make a drawing, or sing a song. Feelings are normal. Every human being has feelings. In fact, you are probably having feelings right now.
I got this feeling.
Guy, right here about what you feel.
It goes electric, wavy when I turn it on.
Your emotions.
All through my city.
So learn to not be controlled by them. Try to focus what you're feeling and what caused that emotion, so you can control of your feelings. On that final note, that concludes my presentation. Wassalam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Blessings of God.